We chat this morning with comedian Tommy Davidson for today's Coffee With. You may remember him from In Living Color, and he recently performed here in Baltimore. Hear about his ties to Maryland and his new book. We are pleased to be joined by a comedian extraordinaire, Tommy Davidson.
Welcome.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Glad to be here.
Can we talk about your Maryland connection? Because you lived in Silver Spring,
yes,
you went to school in Bethesda.
I did.
You started your career in D.C.
I did. It's all here. It's all here. It's all here. Started in probably about 87, doing talent shows, and went from there to doing concerts. Never did a comedy club in the first year.
Oh.
Until the first year I was into comedy.
Okay. Mm-hmm. A lot of folks have followed you since the days of In Living Color.
Mm-hmm.
The crew that came out of there, you, J-Lo, the Wayans brothers.
Incredible.
I mean, you know, right on
Jim
through.
Carrey.
Jim Carrey.
Jim.
You
yeah.
know, have you all stayed family since then?
Yeah, we've all know each other since then. We all been watching each other. You know, when we see each other, we pick it up where it left off.
Okay.
You know, but we're on different ends of the earth now, man.
I believe it.
J-Lo is somewhere way over here, and Jamie's somewhere over here, and Jim is somewhere over there. So,
mm-hmm.
But we're lucky. We got together in New York.
Okay.
Cool.
At the Tribeca Film Festival, and that
cool.
was fun.
Nice.
All got on the stage at the same time, and you know.
We can't wait for your autobiography.
Thank you. It comes out
in January, mm-hmm. and you've been working on this for 8 years.
For 8 years. It took me 8 years. It took me 5 years to get the deal. It's autobiographical. When I say living in color, I literally mean it.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Because I was left in the trash as an infant in Mississippi.
You were
wild.
Not.
Yes,
yeah.
I read that.
Yeah, and my mom that found me there is white. She's from Laramie, Wyoming, and my dad is from Fort Collins, Colorado.
Wow.
So I grew up in Wyoming and Colorado till I moved here in 68 to D.C.
Wow.
Okay.
During the riots.
Oh, my God.
Wow. You talk
when,
about
when King got shot. So I'm like, you know, that's when I discovered I was black. I was like, I'm what? I'm brown.
Yeah.
I'm brown. What are you talking about? I'm black. And my sister and my brother were white. I'm like, no, they're like peach, you know, because I took colors from the crayons.
Right.
Mm-hmm.
You know,
okay.
So that was a rude awakening.
Wow.
And then just going from there.
It's going to be an interesting read.
Yeah, it is. And it's not just that, but it's the whole build into In Living Color and the In Living Color years and
yes.
me becoming a film star
mm-hmm.
and all that stuff and becoming a dad and, you know, with kids and it's just a nice odyssey that I wanted to share with people. I wanted to share my experience so that maybe that might help people get through what they are going through.
Tommy Davidson, so happy to see you.
Thank you so much.
For having me. Thank you.
Thanks. Much
Come
more
back
success
anytime.
To you always.
You.
Go Ravens!
Oh, hey, thank you for that.
Go Ravens!
We'll be right back with more news, traffic, and weather.